That's the moon. And of course, the moon is not making its own light. But at the moment, you can really get the sense of, call it the three-dimensionality, if there is a word like that, of our direct system around us. The solar system being the sun that's busy rising there. And then our own little satellite, the first satellite that Earth had before they put some more up later, the moon, which is just purely reflecting back the sun's light to us.